A circular coil of 16 turns and radius 10 cm carrying a current of 0.75 ampere rests with its plane normal to its external magnetic field. See, if this is a turn, there may be some current, and as per this current, this is the magnetic moment. And the magnetic field, external magnetic field, is also along this direction. Then what will be the magnetic moment of this? Magnetic moment is the number of turns into current multiplied by area. Area is pi r square. If you put the value, it is 0.38 ampere meter square. Now they are saying that it is the equilibrium, stable equilibrium position. The coil is free to turn about an axis in its plane and perpendicular to the field direction. About this axis, the coil is a ring, and we are taking the axis which coincides with one of the diameter in its same plane. So when the coil is turned slightly and released, it oscillates about its stable equilibrium position with a frequency 2 hertz. Then what is the moment of inertia of the coil about its axis of rotation? Okay, this, if you turn slightly, then the unbalanced torque is equal to mb sine theta. The negative sign shows that the torque is in opposition to theta. The torque is in opposition to the displacement. And as theta is very small, you can replace sine theta as theta, and torque is equal to I about this axis into alpha, and that is mb theta. From there, alpha is equal to minus mb divided by this I into theta. This reminds us that it will perform simple harmonic oscillations with omega square as mb divided by I. And we know that time period is equal to 2 pi by omega. So therefore, time period is 2 pi root over I divided by mb. Then now let us put the value. They are saying that frequency is 2. So time period will be 1 by 2. And this is 2 pi root over I divided by mb, 0.38 into 5 into 10 to the power minus 2. If you solve, finally you get I is equal to 12 into 10 to the power minus 5 kg meter square. Therefore, as per the data given, the moment of inertia of this ring about its diametrical axis in same plane, which you use to calculate in the rotational concepts, here in this torque related concept of magnetic field, it is coming to be as moment of inertia 12 into 10 to the power minus 5 kg meter square.